Hi everyone, this week I'm gonna make a new challenge. I will cut my hair, nothing crazy, but it will be a mohawk. Yeah, and I will show you why. Let's go. This week I'm gonna organize my first geek event for the projection of Black Widow, and I was thinking to do something exactly like in France when you have a cosplay meeting in theater with all Marvel fans. So I'm trying to organize this in Poznan, so I hope you will come at this event, you will share it with your friend, and you will of course come with a cosplay or at least a Marvel t-shirt. In my case, for the Black Widow movie, I decided to be cosplayed as Clint Barton, but sadly I don't have a lot of time to make a crazy cosplay, and of course I'm not really good at it, so I decided to buy few parts which can help me look like him. So I was searching on the internet how he's looking, and we can see that he has different costume but always the same pattern through the last movie and the first movie, and of course always this violet jacket, so it will be my key element. And of course there is one thing I have to do, is the mohawk. You know what, I've always wanted to do that, but I'm really afraid of. We will go together to the hairdresser in this video, wait for it. For now I'm checking the jacket. Okay, we have the form, the cut is the good one, but not the color. It's a little bit more military, great. I like the idea of this one, but the color is not great. And I think here we have the perfection. It's very vintage, it looks like his costume in the comics. I think that there is even this place I can put a logo of the shield. And in fact, before making this video, I bought the logo of the shield, so I will put this here. This is nice. Of course, under I will put a shirt with long sleeve, the accessory for the arrow and the protection too. That will be nice. So, okay, we agree on the cosplay. I think it will look nice. I hope you have your cosplay, because I will make pictures of everyone, and I hope we will not only be two people, but you know, this is Poland and I'm struggling finding geek people. Anyway, I promise this is the moment to go to hairdresser. I'm a little bit scared, but let's go. First, I think I have to shave this a little bit. Let's go. Whoa. I'm really scared. Okay, it's time to go.
So it's finished, I will go like this, I think it's okay. See you next week, bye bye.
Oh damn it. I'm so scared.
So I have to do this every day.
Et voilà.
To będzie moja wina.
Dobra, dobra, jak to będzie na
to
siebie,
będzie to będzie moja wina. Dokładnie, ale co dzień będzie pracy. No. Brawo, wygrałaś.
Yeah.
Polecam, Karolina.
Bardzo mozaika. Tak.
So here we are. I think I will have a lot of work on this haircut every day. But that's the challenge when you do a cosplay. So remember, you have the link on the description below to go to the cosplay meeting Friday 9th July. I hope we will be a lot of Marvel fans to take some pictures together. It's time for me now to go home. I wish you a very good week. Do widzenia.